Not really.
Oh, for fuck's sake, now I'm not on the side that I like. Can we restart?
Oh, come on, now I have a show. What
we'll restart.
Fuck?
We're going to be restarting about 20 more times to get the game going. Oh, me
no,
too.
Me having the glitch. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Glitch.
You got a glitch.
Wait,
glitch.
The flash.
Flash. Are you serious?
For fuck's sake.
Are you joking?
No, I'm not joking.
Do you want to restart?
Yes, you have to restart. Alright. Oh, everybody restart their game right now. Just everyone restart their game.
Oh, I'm not going because I just did. I'm recording this as last, so I'm going to give this a demo. Just to show them how hard it is to start a damn game. This is what a normal day of Man of War Soul School 2 multiplayer.
And you can put some Benny Hill music behind it if you want. Jesus Christ.
Right. Everyone cross their fingers, cross their toes, get a four-leaf clover, find a horseshoe, pray to, I don't know, pray to Tedessa, the god of Man of War.
I can imagine you guys going to your channel, seeing a movie about 2 hours, and they're like, what the fuck, this game was long.
2 hours. 1.5 hours
Jesus,
to start.
Jesus, 2 hours game, god damn it.
What an amazing game.
Guys recording just all this. Everyone's on his YouTube channel looking for like some nice Men of War gameplay. They see like a 3 hour long game. Oh shit, this has to be an intense game. Restart.
Mate, this is Men of War gameplay. What are you going on about?
This is the real gameplay. It's balanced. No one wins.
See, Tedessa might have beaten me in the tournament final, but I can promise you I'd beat him on like lobby screen time. He doesn't know the meta.
No, it's his PC's too stable.
Yeah. Okay, blank screen again.
What? Blank screen
There's
again.
Always something wrong.
Yeah,
always.
That's a sad time it happened. Alright, everyone praying right now? Yeah. Pray to whatever god you believe in. Start. Okay, it's good. No one crashed yet.
Yet. I
don't know. Fastest loading game I've ever seen.
Okay, yeah. Thank God.
Oh, yeah. Is
the map supposed to be black?
Come on.
I'm kidding. Where am I? Guys,
are you on your good side, Tansy?
On the black map? No, I'm on the bad side again.
So
you know what?
What's better for Hungary, the assault squad or the elite marksman?
They're totally different. Probably the assault squad generally. Elite marksman. There's no auto rifles. No auto rifles, so they're cheap though. I can guess what side you're on, Hansy, because I know you hate that side. So you're fighting.
Yeah.
I'm guessing you're on my side.
Great. I fucking hate this side so much.
Is that the hill or not the hill?
Yeah, it's the hill.
Okay, I'm not there. Good.
Thank you.
I don't know you as... I don't know you as well as I thought I did.
Oh, we might have to go out on a date sometime, you know, and rekindle the fires.
After you lost the TVT tournament for us, I just, you know, felt the same.
I lost it. Apparently, I lost it.
I thought my game just crashed, but it was just... We're good.
Something big, major like there.
Don't joke about these things.
Yep, it's pretty much. You'll get.
Don't sneeze.
20% of the time. Yep, don't sleeve. Sneeze.
Don't sneeze. Don't cough. Don't play either. Don't buy anything.
Don't click too fast. Don't throw a grenade. If you're on the hungry team, only.
Yeah, that's fair enough. But if you're on the Soviet Union team, just let your shit get kicked in. Doing a pretty good job of that. Strategist does anyway.
Well, that Jeep did well, eh?
Get on my point. Drat, leave me alone, please. That motorcycle's mean.
Oh,
Oh wow.
Well, my ping is not helping that much.
Oh wow. Already? Every time I buy a unit versus Hungry, it has to have at least 50 armor. Come to me, baby. Boom.
Oh,
yep, I'll try.
You will try.
It's over a mouse. Wow, glitching. Oh, what? T670! It's the most armored light tank in the game. Yes. Nice. Do you wanna go? Let's go, Phoenix. Is that?
You can eat me.
Oh shit.
Go handsy.
Wow, that AT rifle. Can't do much.
Move your tank hand.
Oh, nice. Two tanks down. I don't think the AT rifle can kill my T-34, I'm pretty sure.
You trying to bet?
I'm worried.
Thank you.
God damn it. Oh my god, I'm lagging like crazy.
What that AP shell. Damn. Wow, that was alive.
Thank you.
Good to see you guys. Just gonna spam T60s. Yeah. It's good to see there's no etiquette.
$20 back in action. No, who was the percentage Shrek? Let me DC in peace, alright? No, Hourglass, no. Thank you, Ruff, my KV1. In your dreams.
Don't run over that.
Ah, it's not a H. Let's try to aim with the turret.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Hey, someone kill that guy. Thank you.
Yeah, right, hands. That's where'd you go? Cheeky bugger.
There you go, that's where I went.
You just hear smart ass. Oh wow. Love to see the tank destroyers being played.
A KV-2 and a half track coming to the left, so I'm gonna need some help.
KV-2?
It's not KV, that. Whatever.
What? How the hell did I get there? Oh, what a shot. Oh, well, bad luck. I'll try to protect you. Stay there. Repairman. I'll protect you with my tank. Protection.
I don't have eyes here, so watch out.
That escalation.
Oh no! If you start under shit in the KV-1. They back.
Oh, what a miss. It's like, miss them all. Too many 20 mils.
G7 right here. Watch out, stalker. Oh. Yes, you did it.
I'll get him.
Damn it.
Oh wow. Oh shit. That's all infantry. It's a Panzer gonna do, I think. Maybe the mortar can land inside the trench for once, please.
I don't know, man. I've got pretty heavy tanks, to be honest.
Actually, someone's gonna get the Taz.
Who are these Fremen's? Is Fremen's playing? Yeah.
Hmm.
I can't see any of these units on the field.
He's in the center.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Okay. Well, for some reason, every unit just then said Stalker.
Hmm. Oh, shot. The breakthrough. Wow, total breakthrough. Is he AFK now? Seems like...
No.
Okay, seems like just, some reason it's overwhelmed you guys. Oh! No.
Okay, that missed. That'd be silly.
Ah, goddammit. Hmm, Turan. KV-80, how did you get the freaking KV-85? Jesus.
KV-1?
KV-1, Flamer.
Trade secret.
Oh, wow. The hell was that? Watch. Roll that Panzer Shrek. Fire. Oh.
Too good. That was funny.
What?
No.
Jesus.
Oh shit.
Oh, so many.
Hold on, mate. I can't really do anything.
Run! Yes! Outrun! Yeah!
Fuck's sake.
That's tracked. Yeah, what? Cookie.
I can't really control it. You have to take it from us. I'm in a battle over here that I can't really take my eyes off at the moment.
Oh, and I get a complete little squad that gets stuck at spawn.
Oh, it's flaming. He's gonna do the hero thing. Kenzie, look.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You're such a wanker.
Sacrifice. Himself for the land. Good on him.
What a joke. What a joke. I had this back point if it wasn't for that. If you throw it to me now, I can use it. I can use it to go through there.
No.
Taz?
Please, please! Ah, oh, just too far.
Do you still want it from us, or do you give it to me, or...?
Ah, oh, shit!
From us! There we go. Beautiful. Sorry.
You can't get me. You can't get me.
Don't you do it! Don't you do it, you bastard!
Dynamite to the side.
Oh, god damn it. That was a bold move.
Oh, dirty T60. Oh, shit. No. Ah, reloading the MG now. At all times.
Yep.
Oh shit. Wow, you're really pushing up. Oh no. Turn the favor. Oh. Handy.
I will stream across your backfield and rape, pillage all of your women.
Point blank mortar. Boom. Oh wow. Turn around. Why did it happen? Did you buy? Is that your fourth tier squad?
Yep.
It's hard to tell, they named the Assault Infantry, you think it's the Assault Squad.
Ah.
My bad.
Oh, look, I'm not the maker of the mod, man.
I could only blame myself. That veteran Taz. Okay, I'm gonna try something against it that never has been tried.
KV2 has just been bought. KV2. KV2. KV2's been bought. KV2.
Well, I guess you know what it is.
Of course I know what it is. What else would you buy to try against it?
BA64.
Alright, we're gonna get really aggressive, guys. Keep this advantage while we have it.
Shit. Miss some more. That was like 60 meters. You're controlling two veteran Taz. Jeez. Ah, oh, fuck, it's so accurate too.
It is.
That sucks so bad with this tank.
Oh, what? No.
From us.
Oh, no. Oh, how did we lose this game?
There's another something big coming. Probably an IS-3, to be honest. Side of the river is mine. You are not getting it back. Yep, KV2.
Oh, you bastard.
Pfft. Enchantment.
Someone who's direct controlling nice. Panzer Shreks on a 400 MS against infantry is being too fancy.
Mm-hmm.
I got you, officer.
Oh, you dick. No, you didn't, did you?
No, I did. I was aiming at your Taz and it overshot and I said, what a shit miss. And I saw your officer die. I went, fuck. Wow. Lucky.
Dog.
Lucky.
Oh, I think we've got a pretty strong grip on the game, to be honest.
Yep. I think you're fine. This is KV1. KV2's got this strange angle. We can't shoot.
My sniper's still alive, which is good. Why doesn't the Hungarian sniper have an ammo pack strike?
Hmm? Ammo pack? Like no ammo? It
doesn't have an ammo grenade, yeah.
Ah, okay. I'll check it out. That's the first I've heard.
Okay. Okay. He doesn't have an ammo grenade.
Smith.
I've noticed it before, but I just thought it was, I don't know, well, maybe more accurate or something.
There's like three Taz's on the field. Even the Taz TD. Hmm. KV2's doing nothing.
Need it?
What?
Okay. Oh,
the hell?
Strat, you're just lining up for a fire shot.
I'll fire shot you. Ah, it's such a bad angle, I just can't even get close to it.
Hit you again.
It's a bit far.
I'm hitting you on the main gun as well. Look, it's not a given result yet, so I'm just gonna back off.
It's a sign of cowardice.
It's a sign of a winner. Wait till he has two KV2s. Shit.
What? What's behind? Like, there's a Spetsnaz. Oh no, you don't have Spetsnaz. You don't have stealth units. Yeah, Hungary has no stealth units.
Not the arrow cross.
Nope. They're not stealth.
A reconnaissance infantry?
Nope. Sniper, actually. If you want to be a smart ass.
Oh, the sniper's doing some reconnaissance.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, second KV2 is repaired.
It's not gonna do anything. It's gonna get away from this hill that's protecting me.
Can we get the right hand side prem? Or?
Nope, don't even try. Don't. Oh, shit. Stop him, somebody. Yeah. Why is all the KV2s freaking missing like 200 miles away? Damn it. Ah, oh, yeah, fancy. Damn it. Thank you. What? Serious? No. Freaking arrow gayness. Wow. Yeah. Oh yeah. Unreliable, especially on this map. Never ever going cavity to on this map.
Yeah, I think that's GG as well.
Time for some YOLO. Support you with my one guy. GG's. That's a good game.